Okay friends, so in this video we are going to cover chapter number 1 force section A, and we are going to see example number 3. Example number 1 and 2 we have already covered in our earlier video. You can see the detail in description box. Okay, so example 3 is saying what friends? I'm repeating again, there are some tricks mentioning in this example, that's why I'm taking this example. I'm not jumping into the question, otherwise you won't able to understand the trick. Okay, so example is saying a machine can open a nut by applying a force of 150 N. Okay, so for that, if you see, I think you need to remember this figure. So this is spanner and this is a nut. So you need to have this kind of a image into your mind while understanding this kind of a question. So he's saying a machine can open a nut by applying a force of 150 N. Means here the force is 150 N. Okay. Then while using a lever handle at a length of 40 cm. That means the length of this handle is 40 cm. Alright. Now here there is a one trick, hope you are able to get it, otherwise I will explain you. Now the question is, how long handle is required if he want to open it by applying a force of only 50 N? Okay, so here is saying when the distance is 40 cm, I need to apply 150 N force to open it. So what will be the length of this handle if I apply only 50 N to make this nut open? Alright, so that's the question. So to solve this, what they have mentioned is, first of all, let me write example 3. You can see I have already solved example number 1 and 2 in our earlier videos. You can see the description. And there I already mention all these example link. Okay, so this is example number 3. Now I'm saying a machine can open a nut by applying a force of 150. So here F is what? 150 N. Whenever there is a Newton, always you need to have understanding that other unit will be in meter, right? Next he is mentioning radius is, or the length is 40 cm. Yes, sorry, 40 cm. Yes, so hope you are able to get this trick. This is centimeter, so you need to convert this into meter, so that will become how much? 0.4 m, right? Now in first, what is asking about moment of force? Okay, so in this first scenario where a machine can open a nut by applying a force of a 150 N while using a 40 cm, so in this case we need to find out the moment of force. Moment of force, which is what? F into R. So that will become 150 into 0.4, and that will become 60 N·m. That is your equation number 1, right? Now the question is asking how long, means R is not knowing here, right? R is the thing you need to find out, means the distance you need to find out. It's saying how long is required if you want to open it by applying a force. Means force is also given, force of only 50 N, right? And we know the moment of force. Moment of force we already know, which is what? 60 Newton meter. So Newton meter. So we know moment of force, we know force, and we are not knowing what is length, right? So this is very easy. You can solve it. Let me solve it in next page. So is from equation number 1 we can see moment of force is 60 Newton meter. Moment of force is 60 Newton meter. I'm writing again. Radius we don't know, or I would say not radius, is length, right? Length is we are not knowing, and force is 50 Newton. So the formula is moment of force is equal to force into distance. This is 60, sorry. So this is 60 is equal to 50 into R. So that will become R is equal to 60/50, and that is 1.2 meter, right? So in this way you can find out the length of that handle. That means if the length of that handle is 1.2 meter, then only by applying 50 Newton of force you can able to open the nut. You can able to open the nut, and that is your answer. We'll see fourth example in our next video. All right. Bye bye and take care.